Yoink. There we go. And welcome back to our Minecraft Let's Play Old World Revived. Yeah, I'm just going to stick with Old World Revived, even though it is New World, so there. Okay, yeah. Last time we left off yesterday, I told you that we were going to... Well, I was going to figure out how to make the ME system now that it has become... so much more entangled and stuff. Yeah. I think control. Oh, yeah, it's applied in logistics. Yeah. APPLIED applied ENE. There we go. So yeah, crafting units and all this that I don't recognize, and fluence block crystals and all manner of weird things. I mean, I recognize these down here, like these here, the DME drive and stuff like that, where we can have these drives installed in it. Yeah. The storage components, which then makes up these drives here. Encoded pattern and just a normal pattern and stuff like that. Yeah. So yeah, I've read up on it a little bit, but still not enough for me to just jump into it and start building and stuff like that, because still. I have no idea what the fuck I'm doing. Okay, first of all, these here in the inscriber. This is the inscriber, this one here. But I need a fluence crystal or pure fluence crystal. Let me see. That one. Drop a charged surface quartz and one nether quartz plus redstone dust into a puddle next to one another and watch and wait a moment to receive two fluence crystals. Okay, and I don't have a charged crystal. Can we charge this up somehow? I think there is a way to charge these, right? Oh, that's a polarizer, still a slag mill, crusher, bone crusher, or dictionary. Surface quartz, because yeah, that's the same. Nope. These are just recipes with the surface quartz. Yeah. Nope. There is no way in good goddamn heaven that can make us a charged crystal. As you can see, it goes from... Yeah. Cool. So, we're gonna wait with that. But I have some other good news for you. Look at this. Look at all these lovely mature ender lilies! Oh, so many ender pearls! Yes! Eight ender pearls! Holy crap! So lovely. Yeah, and I told you yesterday also that there was no way in hell that you could make them grow faster, but I found a way. I actually found a way. You want to hear it? Do you really want to hear it? Huh? You want to hear it? I just let the game play overnight and went to bed. That's it. Look at all these goddamn mofo creepers. You know what? I have an idea. I have, well, what I did is I stood over there in my grinder, in my skeleton XP and loot grinder, all overnight, and I got a ton of bows. Look at this one. The cool thing about it is, let's see here, we got a power 2 bow here and a power 2 bow here. The cool thing about the logic about repairing them means if you take a power 2 bow, repairing it with another power 2 bow, it costs a bit of experience because they are enchanted, but you will get a power 3 bow. So, that's how I have gotten this one. I had a couple of bows with unbreaking 2. I repaired those, becoming unbreaking 3. And then I have ton of these bows with power ups, right? And I just repaired them. And at last we have power 4. This bow is psycho. Let us go out and try and shoot a couple of idiots. Okay, bow up here. Ooh, so lovely ender pearls. I'm almost gonna diss myself. Eesh. And the cool thing about it is we have a creeper right there for the testing. Oh. 2 hit. Nice. Oh. Any more bad guys out here that want a bow between their eyes?
Hello? Is there any bad guys out here?
Whoa. Oh yeah, that's in there.
Hello?
Apparently underneath. Yeah, cool. Hey! Before he despawns, we need to get a bit up. Ooh, so close. There we go. And up. Ooh. Yeah, got him! Yeah, but at close range, I think this one is a one-hit kill.
Yoo-hoo, Moosey. Moosey, I got something for you.
Yep, one-hit kill. Ooh. Okay, it's a one-hit kill on cows, apparently. How about sheeps? Yeah, one-hit kill on that one, too. And one-hit kill on that one, too. Oh my god, this is one-hit kill on animals. This is gonna be fun. We're gonna go shoot chickens in a barrel. Oh, actually, sheeps in a barrel, that is. What the heck is this doing here? Ah, well. Okay, but that is not what we're gonna do today. We're not gonna just go around wasting our time shooting stuff. We got 8 ender pearls, bitches. We are going to make something cool. We need to make us the last. Whoa. Yeah. Where did we put it? I think we put it up here. Yeah, we need to make 2 more, so we have 3 in all of these markers here. In order to make these markers, we need 1, 2. We can make 2 more markers. But we need to make it in this machine called a QED. Quote either dimensional something. It always, every time you load the map or load your world, it changes. I don't know why, but it's pretty cool. So, in order to make it in this QED, the creeper yesterday blasted our freaking fluence crystal thingy. Crystal. There you go.
Crystal.
So we need one of these, apparently. We need an ender eye. Good to goddamn thing we got so many. So actually, I'm actually thinking here, we're gonna get 2 of these. We're gonna make 3 of them. And why you say 3 of them, but you don't have enough of these? Well, we do have enough ender pearls to make them, don't we? 1, 2, 3. BAM, baby! 1, 2.
Yoink, yoink.
See? 3 pieces. Perfect! Bam! Okay. But now you're saying to yourself, you can, they don't fit over this one, but they do actually fit in the roof. And they just have to be a few blocks away from it, and then it will work. And now you're just gonna see here, bam. Oh, this is lovely. Okay, gonna go and take this bad boy right here. The cool thing about an ender quarry is, I don't think there's a limit. I'm not entirely sure, but I actually don't think there is a limit. The bigger it is, the more power it uses, but yeah, the power we've got set up to it at the moment is astronomical, actually. Yeah. Okay, cool. So you can charge it with a charger. There you go. Thank you very much. That actually was a cool humming sound. So, in a charger, C. Okay. C-H-A-R-G-E-R. A charger. That must be this one. Yeah. But you need the thingies first. Yeah. So, when you get the... So actually, do you know what? That's actually not a bad idea. You get four of them, right? You only need two for a charge, and it's basic as that. Oh yeah, we got a wireless charger right here. Oh yeah, by the way, have you seen my my Ender sword right here? It's got the normal vanilla 30 level 30 enchants on it, knockback, smite 4, and unbreaking 3. But also, it's got the empowering stats that you can put on it. Pretty damn cool. Okay, enough babbling around. Let's go get. Let's go and do some. Oh, that's the wrong place. Oh well. Gotta go this way. And yup. Okay! Oh no, you don't, you stupid son of a bitch. Goodbye. Okie dokie lokie. Whoa. Good thing I got my axe with me. We are going to need. Oh, yes, we're going to need these pieces right. Oh, shit. Yeah, this thing is a beast of pumping up power. And as soon as we are ready, we're just gonna flick this one and start it. So, actually, I'm just gonna leave this platform as it is. And just do this. Okay, actually, I think there's a better way. Bam! Remember, fall damage doesn't do anything because we are in void form. Okay, actually, you know what? I'm not gonna bore you with this. I am going to take this one down and set up the marker. So, see you in a bit. And I am back to show you something weird. I dug through this in hopes for, because I want to, the oak, because one block gives four, and then I have more blocks to make the thingy, and I just stumbled across this, a broken spotter, spawn spiders, yeah, and this chest right here, dark wood sapling, four pieces and a robust oak tree. Hell, what the hell? What is this? Can obey tree sapling. Canopy tree sapling. Hmm. Okay, which one was our loot bag? I think it was this lime green thingy here that was our loot bag. Yeah, it was. I need to make sure to...
Shut up!
But let's go ahead and check this one out. Is it the same? I don't think so. I think it's just... Yeah, this is just normal. Okay, I'll be back. If there's any more. I don't think so. I just think that was it. It's... Whoa. Actually, I hear them. Is there more of them? Is this one also one? No, it's not. That's a normal piece of tree here. Shut up! Okay, what the heck is going on here? Get the fuck up and away. Okay, so it actually was this one up here, wasn't it? Yeah. Well, see ya when we are done. And we are back! Guys, this is a little bit of amazing. I've read up upon it, and when the torch does this, and it's... can see another torch, it means it's connected. But, guys, this is 65 blocks away. This one, this quarry can take a 65 by 65 area. I do believe it can take more, but I... Oh my god, this is gonna be psycho. Let's see here. Oh. Left click this one. Quarry has finished. Okay, I think we have to break it and place it down again. So I'm gonna have to take this one. Yeah. Place this one. Take this one up. Okay. Placing the quarry down. Clicking. Analyzing force boundary. That's a force boundary. Found attached ender marker successfully in stab. Holy bloody fuck. Mining at that and that and that. 0 blocks. This is our quarry, guys. It's gonna demolish this place completely. I actually think it's going down here somewhere. Oh. Okay. Let's just try and have a look at the bounty here, the boundary, it's called. Let's see. Okay. Nothing there. Oh, a little bit too long. Here it is. Yep, here you go. Look at how fast it's going. Yeah, see, it goes there. Oh my god. This thing is going to completely demolish. Oh, shit. I'm doing that again. Damn it. It's going to completely demolish this 65 by 65 area. Utterly and completely. I'm not sure you can take away these torches here. I think they have to stay to keep the boundary, but yeah. We're gonna have a big goddamn job ahead of us when we get home. Holy crap, that chest is gonna be full. Look at it. I'm going to completely demolish that mound. Oh my god. And when that mound is done, I'm gonna go for the next one. Hopefully, by the time Yeah, as you see, I made some windows there. By the time we have gotten through this mound a little bit, we should have the enemy storage system up and running. Damn. Ooh-wee. Okay, we are going to... First of all, we're going to put this one in here. The cool thing about it is this becomes normal wood or normal oak plank, so that's sweet. I'll put that one up there. Put this one in here. Not that. Okay. Apparently I had a chest in my inventory. Okay. Here we go. Creeper, cave spider, spawn spider. Okay, I'm going to... No, I'm going to take all these bows here. And put it over here where they belong. Get back here. We can get in there. Okay. I'm going to... Oh, that's the wrong one. I'm going to take all of these out here and put it in this chest right here. So this is going to be our designated loot chest. Yeah, just put that in there. And from there, we're gonna sort out where the items then go. Cool. Thorncraft, miscellaneous, blood magic, and Botanica. Man, I wanna plant this. I also wanna plant some of these. Well, you can plant this one as well. Gold nuggets we're gonna need over in that chest over there. Let's see, food. Of course, in the food chest. Seeds and this one in that chest. This can get tossed. This one goes over there. Oh, no, I can't carry more. Cool. Food in the food chest. Actually, that seed and flowers are in this chest because these are dyes. This one goes over here. Damn. Canopy trees. Wouldn't it be cool that this tree grows into one of those with a chest in it? Could be cool. Okay. Yeah, that's you know what, let's go into bat form so we can fly around a little bit better. Oh, I forgot the fish. Okay. Do you know what? See you in a bit, and I will do some digging out here. And so, we are back! Yeah, oh, by the way, what you hear is that machine that's standing right there. Because the best way to clear out a place, quick, fast, and easy, is with a filler. You don't need patterns anymore, you just need four landmarkers for the three markers that makes out the boundary, and then the height of the filler, where the filler needs to go. You then place it down. I place the marker here, marker over on that little stool right there, and a marker over there. And then I basically built a little tower up here, right here on the side of it, that matched the height of this, and put a marker on that. Clicked on the marker, it establishes the boundary. Place down the filler, then place down the engine. Right now, I'm just setting it to fill its internal storage. So, this, which apparently maybe becomes a majorly gigantic tree and going to maybe destroy this one, or go around it so when we drive through it, we drive through the tree. That could be cool. Okay, we're gonna plant this bad boy right here. Let me see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah. Yeah, we're gonna plant it right there. Then we got two darkwood and two of these. This darkwood we're gonna plant right here. One right there. Okay. I don't know why this is. This looks like this. I don't know. Maybe it's because there is a. There's a bad you can just die, thank you. There's a bad totem underneath there somewhere. And this one we're gonna place right there. I'm just looking at the minimap, seeing if there's places that are suitable for. There we go. And last one, right there. Then this dark wood thingy one. Oh, there seems to be a place right up here. Oh, this is a good one. Yeah, cool. Okay. Down here in this valley type deal. Right there. And right here. Go one more, and let's see. Any more around here? Nope, let's go up here. Let's plant one right on top, right up here. There's not enough room. It needs to grow quite considerably. Here. There we go. Man, I cannot wait to see what's gonna happen there. Whew, that's gonna be one gigantic tree. That thing right there is going to be maybe even twice as big as these. And these, I think, are big. So, yeah. Oh, let's go up and check here. Yeah, I knew it. I had planted one of these things here. Show lasers. Yep. They are engulfing most of my... Most of my chunk. Actually, they are engulfing the entirety of my chunk, so yeah. And also the that one up here. It may be... Hey, how you doing, guys? Maybe cutting it a bit. Or does it? Okay, apparently... Oh. When it comes to a point, I can't... Yeah, when the point comes to a point, I can't see it anymore. This is the chunk loader that's chunk loading my entire base. Oh man. Man, does this bring back memories. It's been a while since I've been up here. Oh yeah, well, onward. Yeah. Well, I think that's about it. That's a fast drop down here and look at the... Holy mother of mercy! Oh my god, it's already that filled? Holy mother of mercy. Yeah, I feed the flint as well. Damn. Wait a minute. Or is it in a crafting thingy? I think it's in a crafting thingy, right? It is. So 9 of them. Okay, wait a minute. What can we do? Like, you know what, we're gonna tell this one up here, it's gonna have to carry that as well. Fish, seeds, more seeds. Oh, where did the other ones go? Ah, body seeds, there we go. String up here. Holy fucking crap. All of this, all of that, this, these. This one. No, not this one. This one. That one. Oh my god, we're gonna have to do something here. Do you know what? I think I have an idea. We're gonna say all seed items and flowers items and stuff like that go up in here. Food that are cooked or already made goes down here. So this is a complete food chest. These are type of seed as well. Oh my god, this is a hectic son of a bitch. Oh yeah, I got this one here. Seed, trees, plants. This is a berry. This is a food item. Oh, mushrooms is also a food item. Flowers. Okay, cool. Yeah. Oh, why do I have this up there? Cool. Okay, this one and this one. Over here. Right. Cool thing about this is you can just do this. Look, we were just away from it for a little bit, and it already filled up. Okay, trolley. I think I'm gonna make a trolley. TROLLE. Okay, so it's not called a trolley. What is it called then? Well, I don't see. I'm gonna have to work fast here, guys. So thank you all so very much for watching. If the trees grow when I'm still sitting here playing, I'm playing a little bit, a little while before I'm beginning to render. So yeah, if the tree grows, I will put it in, but if not, as always, catch on the flip side.